There are a decent number of characters that have knives in shoulder holsters, and that's definitely cool and easy access for the person using them. But a few years ago, a guy that I served with in the military kind of changed my mind on that. It's easy access for you, but also easy access for anybody grabbing at you. And if they do grab it, that blade is conveniently neck level.